this video, I will modify my first metaphor. You just need that mod. For new power, you need to fix this battery and battery holder. First, take out that copper. And take out the switch. Remove that wire from the switch. Cut that to make battery holder clip. Follow this instruction. Cut that wire. And add a wire. Here we go. Solder and set that switch there again. Yes, like this, and add some hot glue. Preview at inside. Cut that wire enough. Connect the battery holder to the wire. Set that battery holder and add some hot glue. Thank you at inside again. Set that copper again. Set the battery there. Ready to cleaning. Firing test. Set some buttons in it. Add some liquid.
Wow!
It's ready. Let's try it fast.
Yeah. Wow.
Yeah. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.